Today, I'm going to teach you Depth First Search. Depth First Search, or DFS, is an algorithm for searching a graph. As the name implies, we'll use DFS to search a graph vertically before we proceed horizontally. When you think of Depth First Search, I want you to remember a stack, as this is the data structure that keeps track of vertices we'll visit. Let's perform DFS on the following graph. We want to know all the nodes that are discoverable from the root node A. Along the way, we'll keep track of two things. First, nodes we visited will be colored black. Nodes that are in the stack that are in line to be visited will be colored gray. Starting our algorithm, A is the first node we'll visit. We'll keep track of the stack in the top left corner. We pop A from the stack and mark it visited. We also add its adjacent nodes into the stack. I'm adding the rightmost node first because I think it's easier to follow visually if we go left to right. B is the next node popped from the stack. We mark it as visited. Notice G is the only node in the stack, but as we add B's adjacent nodes, G gets moved to the bottom. C is the next node we'll pop. C and D have no children, so nothing to add to the stack. We reach E and add its child F to the top of the stack. I'll let the rest of the algorithm finish without voiceover. Finally, there is nothing left in the stack, so our algorithm is finished. Here's the code for depth first search. There is a link to a working Python example in the description. The code is very similar to breadth first search, except a stack is used instead of a queue. On the left is our graph represented as an adjacency list. Let's walk through the code on the right. We first add the root node to both the visited list and the stack. We loop while the stack is not empty, popping the top element from the stack. We iterate through the adjacent nodes. Notice the reversed function that adds the rightmost node into the stack first, so we visit it last. If the adjacent node has not yet been visited, we add it both to the visited list and the stack. Note that you can code this both iteratively and recursively. I've chosen the iterative approach here because I think it's easier to follow. Let's discuss time complexity, which is the same as breadth first search. If you think about our example, in the worst case, we're going to visit each node and explore every edge. Therefore, the time complexity of DFS is big O of the number of vertices plus the number of edges. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and share.